Hello guys, this is Sam Presto from Sam Presto Films, and today we are talking about how to make money online. And when I say how to make money online, how to post your videos and make money online. Now I know there's a lot of ways you can make money online, trading online, doing online adverts and all those stuff. So I'm not talking about all those ones. I'm talking about how you can post video online, create those channels, start posting video and start making money the same day. So now when I say the same day or immediately, there are different ways you can make money from your video. When you post videos on YouTube and YouTube gives you the normal benchmark, which is having up to 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watching hours before you can start receiving payments. Okay, that will take a lot when you're posting video for the first time to start making money that same week or even that same day. That is not possible. That is not what I'm talking about. What I'm talking about, when you post a video, that is like one aspect of making money online, but there's another aspect of making money online, which is when you post online and you make money offline. What do I mean? If you post a video showing how to fix drone, like I posted a video showing how to fix your drone, now that video don't have up to 200 views, but so far I've made up to, I fixed like 3 drones since then, I've made up to 160 from the video. Now people saw the video, they contacted me and they brought their drone, I fixed it. Now you can make up to maybe that same 150 from having up to 500 views or 1 million views, I don't know, or having just, let me say, from 100,000 views you can make up to that, or I don't know, based on the guys that is already there. So, but I didn't have to get up to 100,000 views to make up to 150 from my video. I just did the demonstration of how to fix the gimbal and I posted it. The next thing I know, people start contacting me. People have drone that is crashed, so they start contacting me, and I made money from the video I posted online. I made money offline. So if you don't start posting your videos because you're scared, oh, how do I get 1,000 subscribers? How do I get 4,000 reach hours? You will make money online. So you need to start posting those videos, because now there's a different way of making money. That's not just YouTube paying you. Okay, now let me even give you a start. The big organizations like the Coca-Cola, the other guys that post video online, do you think YouTube paid them? You pay them. So I can post video online and my targeted audience is not actually for YouTube to pay me. Yeah, when I hit those criteria for YouTube to pay me, that's an added advantage. That is the gold. But before the main target, why not leverage on the other benefits or the other goals of making money online? So instead of waiting for YouTube to pay you, you post those videos. You post those, how to plait your hair, how to weave your hair. You post it. There's a lot of people that wants to know how to weave hair. And let me tell you what that video, when you post a video like that, it doesn't just give you the audience that wants to know how to. Some people will watch it and they still don't understand how to do it. Some people will call you, this thing you're saying, I didn't understand it though. Can you come and show it to me? You charge them. And some people will watch it and say, ooh, I like how the demonstration, how she did that. I don't even want to learn. I just want you to come and do it for me. So I post some videos like, oh, how to fly drone. People watching it know that this one, you fly drone very well. They will still call me. I teach people, like I did a video how to fly drone for the first time. A lot of people did not learn. They didn't even want to learn. The next thing they are doing is calling, come and take this drone shot for me, come and do this stuff for me, I want you to do that stuff for me, I want you to set up this stuff for me, I want to buy drone, I want to do that. Now that video has like 500 views. I've not started receiving money from YouTube from that, on that video, but I'm making a whole lot of money on that video. So when you have a video, or when you don't have a video, create one, post it. Don't be scared that, how do I get up to 1,000 subscribers and all those stuff. Post it. Like, I have two of my friends, They're on YouTube. They are both YouTubers. They are both making money. One is very big on YouTube. YawaSkit. All of you know YawaSkit. I'll be posting in the description down below. Go click on it. Watch it. You need it this season that nothing is happening. When you go there, you will laugh a lot. He's my friend, Primer. He has over 200,000 subscribers. So he's making a whole lot of money from YouTube. So you can check him out. He's making that kind of money. That doesn't mean you can't start making money. And I have another friend too. She's into makeup. I'll be putting her handle too below. Libraqueen Makeover. I think she has like 100 and something subscribers. But she has been posting how to do this makeup, how to do that one. And a lot of people call her for makeup. Now she doesn't have even up to 200. I don't know if any of her video has up to 200 views. But from those 100 and something subscribers she has, she's making a whole lot of money from it. So Kazim, big YouTuber, making big money, cashing out. She, very small YouTuber, still making money, cashing out. So don't wait till you get big. Why not start now? When you start receiving money from people, then probably very soon you hit those benchmarks, you get your 1,000 subscribers and your 4,000 watch hours, and people start calling you, or YouTube qualifies you to start earning, then you can be earning from both people and from YouTube. So today, start posting those videos, create those channels, post your video, start it. If you don't start it, you will never start it. You'll be scared to start it. So post those videos and make money online. And this is Sam Presto from Sam Presto Films. More videos. If you have not subscribed to my channel, hit the subscribe button for more videos coming your way. Every Monday, I'm going to be doing talks like that. I'm going to be bringing people to talk to you like this. Get inspired. This is Monday. I call it Get Inspired. So I'm going to be coming up every Monday to do talks like this. So hit those subscribe buttons. On Wednesday, my career Wednesday, you watch those tutorials. And on Friday, Fun Friday, you get fun. We teach you how to do a lot of things that will be useful to your IT stuff, fun stuff. Like the last one I did, how to watch Netflix, how to watch blockbusters videos on Netflix, more blockbusters videos on Netflix that you've not been seeing before. There's a lot of videos on Netflix because of your region, it's not there. Check out that tutorial. You will enjoy it. And even that tutorial, as simple as that tutorial is, I got a lot of calls from that tutorial on how to do it. How will you subscribe for me? How do you? I made money from that tutorial. You might not know. I did. How do I want to subscribe? Okay, my stuff has expired. Oh, how do I get a VPN? Oh, can you help me get a VPN? Calls came in. YouTube have not still paid me, but that video paid me. So start posting that video again. And this is Sam Presto from Sam Presto Films signing out. See you on the next video. Thank you.